What's up, Nick Rod? You got a match coming up?
Yes, it is I, Nicky Rod, the new black belt. And I'll be competing very soon against Victor Hugo on Full Grappling's WNO stage. 15-minute match, submission only, and I have the goal of submitting my opponent. I want to get a submission.
Nice. So this will be a rematch. You told me earlier the last match was a few years ago. How do you think this one goes?
Yeah, a few years ago we competed when I was like a blue belt and maybe a purple belt, and both really tight decisions. He ended up winning tight decision. Nothing really happening in the match. But nowadays, I'm pretty technically savvy, right? I know some jiu-jitsu nowadays, where, as in my purple belt does, I just had, like, decent wrestling and, like, a knee cut. Now I got a few different ways to pass guard and to submit my opponent. So I'm looking forward to going out there, display a dominant form of jiu-jitsu, have fun, and make my opponent quit.
Nice. And then he was actually on that same UFC card as you were. That we just had recently. Yep. He had Big Dan. What did you think about his performance there?
Yeah, Victor Hugo looked good. You know, he submitted Big Dan in the later half of the match, like with like 2 minutes left on the clock. And Victor Hugo's tough. He's a black belt world champion. Has tons of victories against world class grapplers at the black belt level. And he's been a black belt for quite some time. So I'm really looking forward to going out there, competing, and showing the best version of Nicky Rod.
Nice, and that'll be like an especially good one for you because it'll be your first time competing as a black belt, taking out a black belt.
Yep, the black belt debut of the once black belt Slayer, maybe now just the Slayer. I don't know. I'm just going to go out there and kind of do what I always do, just have fun, be careless and free, and just enjoy the process, man. I love competing. I love training, and, just gonna go out there, have some fun.
All right, man. Looking forward to follow along this camp.
J-Rash has the goal of selling 2,000 Jitspits, which is like a jujitsu charms for your Crocs. These are Jitspits. It's my business. This is me choking someone. This is level black. These are belts. You can get your own belt and put it in your Croc. I want to buy a Ford Mustang now.
An old,
very old 5 Ford Mustang. Irresponsible purchase, but everyone in my life is telling me not to buy it, so I set a goal instead of just buying it. If I sell 2,000 Jitspits, which I don't think is very realistic, that's 6 Jitspits a day. That's a reach for 365 days consistently. That's crazy.
With 6 Jitspits a day, you can help me get closer to my goal of getting a Mustang.
No, get that out of here. A real sport is spikeball.
My ankle is still destroyed.
Spikeball is a lot easier on the ankle than fucking jiu-jitsu.
I was fingering myself a little too hard.
We're trying to see how many reps I can do while I'm being choked.
Happy birthday, bro.
Thanks, man, I'm feeling it.
Here, you didn't even say what's up.
I did say what's up.
No, you didn't.
Always be kind.
Thanks, bro.
Why is your butt so small?
What is the new hairstyle for 2024?
I'm feeling lighter, more slippery, you already know.
What's going on here?
Is it tight?
Yeah.
That's fucking good.
Buy the merch. Buy the merch.
Happy you guys are enjoying our content. Make sure you guys leave a like, comment, and also make sure you guys hit that subscribe button.
Oh. He would have got you, man.
Oh,
he got me there. He got me there.
Yeah. Hey, let me have this one. Okay, okay.
let me have this one. What are we playing? What's the song of the day?
It's a classic. Promises, promises, baby.
I thought you were going to put something new.
No. We need to listen to the same thing every single day until it becomes dreadful.
Are you a superstitious guy?
Yeah. I walked out to many men at trials, and I won, so I can never use it as a walkout song ever again. Nicky Ryan, on the other hand, reuses his songs. So like he listens to like classic like rock or like old rock, walks out to it, and then if he performs poorly, I feel like personally that would ruin the song for me. But like Many Men, that's always gonna be that memory. Can't ever ruin that.
That's good logic.
Anyways.
We're debating whether or not competitive rounds are useful. Like
there's a balance. There's a balance. You have to have some competitive rounds. You have to have some easy rounds. But if you're just too far in one end, and also if you go hard as fuck with guys that don't know what they're doing, it's just a waste of.
I say like, be competitive.
It's a waste of what?
Time. Win every
like
round.
You do that a lot.
Win every
not
round.
Not with
let
all the way
your
there.
Bones break.
I don't go all the way. I go
for the
like
record,
halfway and mostly like people I know.
Bro,
people
so he's being a hypocriticizer with that last statement.
He goes
what?
Hard
every single,
time.
Yeah, I go hard with fucking Jay and with fucking
you,
guys.
I saw you going hard with random guys. You fucking cross-faced
them. I witness you body every person you roll
with.
Which is a compliment,
dude,
by the way.
I saw him going with a random guy fucking cross-faced.
Dude, you murder everyone. Dude.
Don't
say that. Sometimes I'm over this conversation.
What's a good way to break it down? Like 20% easy?
Yeah, 80-20. 80-20. 80 easy, 20 hard.
I would love to see Ethan at 20%. I don't know if I've ever witnessed it.
Yeah.
There was a time period where Sal was scared to come to practice.
Because of Ethan.
Because he was like, fuck, Ethan's just going to
That's not good. That's not good. I shouldn't be that.
Now he's scared because of me.
Brand new purple belt. I was coming in. Ethan was just fucking destroying me for no reason. Like picking me up, slamming me on my head. Contorting my spine like this on the mat. No, but tell him it was because I'm a tough round and that's why you had to.
Yeah, I had to go hard.
Exactly. See?
Oh, he wrestles. What a shocker.
There hasn't been any sales. Help me reach 2,000 sales so I can achieve my glorious Ford Mustang that I would like to purchase.
I'm gonna look like a superhero, bro.
Let's see.
And let's go tape this up, bro.
Hey, you already know.
Let's go get it. Let's go tape
that,
it up.
You can't post that.
We'll blur it out.
Yeah. Little freebies.
You sweat so much, that's gonna come off in my
bro. It actually hasn't come off.
Hasn't come off.
Really?
Like,
you need a bigger tape.
Shit.
You need bigger tape than that. Oh, you got it.
Bro,
I would hate to break up with you, bro.
Fuck you.
You make a bonfire like all the shit that I gave him.
Fucking good, yeah.
Venom, bro. Like, but this is like a handle on your rush guard, bro.
It looks tight.
Feel it. It's like a
it's
gi,
tight.
Bro.
It's tight, bro. Can you talk about the new deal yet or not yet?
Oh yeah, I already signed a contract. It's already a matter of time.
What is it?
Progress. Giraffe P. Yeah, hey, I'm with Progress now, UK brand. She don't listen to UK rap. If we in Progress, let's get it.
Come back to this. What can I do off of the reaction of like them driving hard back into me?
Like, can I set up a time back? You're saying you're here and they start to drive back. If they start to drive back, he needs to get in line. So as he starts pushing back, I'm just gonna like rotate my hand around this.
Gotcha. Yeah. So like, let's say we're here, I try outside passing, and then I start stacking and then you start driving.
Yeah, exactly. You can also just go into scoop grips too.
Scoop?
Yeah. If I'm in here and you start to drive back.
Turning money. Turning a lot of money.
How many gibbets you sell?
Maybe like somewhere from like 20 to 30.
So how many does that leave for the to the Ford Mustang?
$1,970.
You can do this in the next 6 months.
Nah.
I believe in you. So you can say 2024, big year for J-Rod.
Big year for Jitsbit specifically. I don't know about J-Rod. We'll see how I perform in the competition.
If you guys enjoyed that round, make sure you head over to our submeta. It's submeta at B-Team. It's a little bit different than your average instructional. You know, we obviously have our techniques on there, but we also have things like live Q&As, rolling breakdowns, full rounds. So make sure you guys head over there. It will definitely help you guys get better.
Should I call you Mr. or Mrs.?
I'm transgender.
Damien's always the worst. Damien talks in Japanese and we're in America.
What do you feel, Musa?
I feel pain, lots of pain. It's not releasing anything, just releasing pain.
This is what greatness looks like.
I mean, we'll see what happens.
No, it's not.
We can't record this.
Studying.
Let's impress more involved, right? Watching his videos.
He was
good
here,
stuff.
Right?
Yeah, he came in not so long ago. Talked to JoJo and stuff, but he dropped a video on like pass North South passing, so kind of going over some of the stuff.
So we're working on today?
That and fighting for equality.
Jay, what was the one that Craig was doing from behind? So like instead of doing this knee thing, he's switching and hook this one.
Remember when he showed the hand? Yeah.
I don't remember. Fuck, I was going to ask you because I couldn't remember.
He, like,
but it was
cuts,
weird.
He cuts like an angle or something. Like, comes like in the front.
Like he's going to do the knee tap to get you down.
Yeah.
And then he switches to the back and then does it forward.
Fucking weird, dude.
I thought you were paying attention.
I mean, I tried. There's so much shit that he like...
little things that it gives me, and I'm like, I mean, why are you wearing clothes? Does this work? And then I just completely forget about it.
I know it's important.
Oh!
2023 match of the year winner, Jacob Rodriguez, for a match with Michigan Mao.
Fuck yeah. Dude, thank you.
Congratulations.
Good seeing you guys. I didn't even know. Damn. Hell yeah. That was my favorite match, like, ever, like, to date. I love that match very much. Yeah, good time. I hope I fucking see him soon again, yeah. Nicky Ryan better kill him for me. Yeah. Sick. Thank you, man. Good seeing you guys. Look at this. Match of the year. That's maximum effort right there. You see that face? That's fucking 110%. Sick. Fuck yeah. Where do I put this? I don't have any medals to like put this with. I lose everything.
AGC Trials medal?
That's in a box somewhere.
Hey, what'd you get? Let me see.
Match of the year.
Anxiety.
Yeah.
Anxiety.
Oh, you lost?
Yes, the one I lost.
Oh, sick. You get an award for losing? That's fucking awesome.
Fuck you. I need to win one of these.
Shows the love of the sport, you know?
Yeah, for real.
How do you feel?
This guy also got match of the year with Cade, yeah. But he lost in there.
It's like, thanks. Yeah, thanks for that fucking plaque. Thanks. I feel great kind about of, myself.
My hands are sweating. I don't know how to...
These weak arms are heavy.
Yeah, I've never accepted an award before. I mean, I feel insulted, yes. So disrespected. No. I appreciate Flo. Thank you guys for the award. There's many more to come, so... Have me on soon. I need money back.
Somebody
wants a fucking raise. This fucking guy. Be careful, bro. He might take your job. He might take your job.
I got the first two. But I'm fucking curling these, man.
That's why your back's fucked up.
Nick Rod. I bet you can't fucking curl these.
Neither can you. Look at
you. Grab one.
Power cleaning.
Grab one.
I don't have a warm up.
You need a warm up for water? This guy needs a warm up for water.
Come on. Very tender biceps. What's happening here?
Alright, let's see who can do more curls. Oh, you got
hammer
curls.
He's legitimately
curling.
You're
swinging your whole back.
Bro, I don't have a warm up.
You don't need a warm up for water.
For lifting weights, always get a warm up.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
What are you doing? Overhead press?
That's like all fucking shit.
Alright, guys, peek in here. So before we get a live training, we have a quick announcement, and Nicky Ryan's gonna lead the way.
Yeah, so Full Grappling came in today and decided to give our very own J-Rod an award. Woo! For getting the shit kicked out of him by Mika. So let's just all give him a round of applause.
Listen, my grappling career is, you know, trembling, but Jitspitz is, it's making a comeback, so make sure you guys buy Jitspitz for your grappling. But I appreciate all you guys. Thank you guys for all the support. I could not have done it with all of you guys here, all my hard training rounds with Nick Bataille trying to rip my head off. More to come. All right.
Hey, there he is. Took time from the illegal download to answer the call. From sweatshops to breakout athlete, wanted to give you the award, my friend, from Flow Grappling, Breakthrough Grappler of
the
Year,
so
Joseph Chen. The fucking team, everyone came out. Yo! We told everyone we were going to give you an award, and no one showed up today. But give us a speech for the fans at Flow.
And I don't think if you recall, but my speeches aren't very good.
Okay, just buy your DVD, and we're good, right? Is that all you need to say?
Exactly. Don't pirate it, please.
All right. Well, hey, congratulations, bud.
Even though I deserve it. Yeah.
Safe for you. I can't guarantee it'll be mounted. People might use this for something else. You never know. So we'll just keep it safe until you get back.
With Craig, it's more likely that it's used for something else.
All right. Take it easy, brother. We'll see you soon.
Appreciate it for sure, man. See
you later.
Ya.